Hey, Out Late But Great, this is Jim here from Ohio, and I am your host on Fridays on the channel Out Late But Great. So anyway, guys, Tracey picked the topic this week, and it's kind of a fun one. And for me, it's kind of a silly one because I live a very boring life. But anyway, she wants to know what we do during the day, what our day is like, the average gay day. Well, mine started actually at 7 o'clock in the morning because the alarm went off because Dave had to go to work. So I did not get up. I just kind of rolled over in the flannel sheets and went back to sleep. So he left and went to work, and I got up around like 9:30, something like that. And I had a cup of tea and an orange, and I looked at my email, and then I took a shower and got dressed and went outside. Now I wanted to film this outside because it really is pretty out there, and I'm going to show you. But then it got really windy and the clouds got really dark, so I was outside actually raking leaves. That's one of the things that I do in the fall because of all the trees here. So anyway, guys, I'll take you outside and show you the trees. They're really pretty this year. Hang on. So yeah, these are called gum trees, and in the fall they turn really, really red. So if you can see, they really are pretty. And as you can see, I cleaned up most of the leaves, but I'm gonna have to do it again and again and again. So yeah, it's really, really beautiful out here. I wish it was sunny because it's actually a lot prettier when the sun shines on them. Those are the neighbor's trees over there. But I mean, really, this time of year is so beautiful up here in Ohio. It really is. So yeah, that's our red maple there. Cool. So yeah, raking leaves is a big chore here. I really need to get something or buy something to make it easier, because I'm getting too old for this. I really am. So anyway, the rest of my day, I'm just gonna have lunch and put my scrubs on and go to work, because I work the afternoon shift. And Dave has clients tonight too, so he won't be home till late also. So I feel kind of bad because he does work kind of like two jobs. He works at a hospital at their employee assistance program, and then he has his private practice. So he's a busy guy, but we're both off Friday, Saturday, Sunday, so we're just gonna enjoy the weekend. I think we really need to start putting our patio furniture, our deck furniture, back into the shed, because it's supposed to start getting really cold here again, and it's really kind of sad because we live out there during the summer months, spring, summer, and fall, actually. It's like kind of like having an extra room on the house. It really is. So anyway, yeah, so that's how this gay guy is unraveling the fabric of our society, as the crazy nutcases say. So anyway, that's my life, that's my day, and that's all I got to say. So I will talk to you guys next week, next Friday, and love you, and take care, and bye.